This is the Florida Everglades, an inhospitable tangle of murky wetlands and sawgrass prairies comprising more than 4,300 square miles of South Florida real estate. This vast territory lies just 30 miles west of Miami and stretches all the way to the Gulf Coast on the other side of the state. A tour through the Everglades is like stepping into a prehistoric world. It doesn't take long to see who sits at the top of the food chain in this otherworldly habitat. Alligators have reigned as the premier Everglades predator for millions of years. The creatures are frequently extracted from Florida swimming pools and backyards and relocated to gator farms like this one.
What's that noise?
That's a hissing sound, basically threatening the other alligators to stay away from the food, which is you right now.
But in the past 20 years or so, a new prowler has arrived on the scene, the Burmese python. Following the destruction caused by Hurricane Andrew in 1992, thousands of Burmese pythons escaped from wholesale breeders and Miami pet stores, seeking shelter in the nearby swamps and wetlands of the Everglades.